and welcome to UKG subject number 1. So, in previous class, we learned number names from 21 to 30. So, today we are going to learn about numbers from 601 to 700. So, 600 in previous class, 501 to 600 we finished. So, now after 601 to 700, today we are going to learn. So, take out your number work, square and book, 200 pages, number workbook. So, we can start children. Yes. 601, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, 610, have to touch this line at right. Okay. So 610 up to 611. 612. 613. 614. 615. 616. 617. 618. 619. 620. 620. Okay. So 620 after 621. 622. 623. 624. 625. 626. 627. 628. 629. 630. 630. 630. So after number 631. 632. 633. 634. 635. 636. 637. 638. 639. 640. 640. So after 641, 642, 643, 644, 645, 646, 647, 648, 649, 650, 650, 650. So next, after 651, 652, 653, 654, 655, 656, 657, 658, 659, 660, 660. 63 664 665 666 666 666 Okay children? Yes. 667 668 669 676 670 670 after number 671 672 673 674 675 676 677 678 679 680 So next number 681 682 683 684 685 686 687 688 689 696 90 690 after number 691 692 693 694 695 696 697 698 699 699 after 700 600 which number children 7 700 700 so like this children we have to say and write numbers what is this number 6 0 1 like this 6 0 1 661 like this we have to so all lines you have to each number you have to say and write 601 601 602 602 603 603 604 604 605 605 606 606 607 607 608 608 609 609 610 610 like this every line each line each number you have to say and write write in the class work two times one page class work and one page homework two page you should write in number one class work okay children so see you in the next class thank you children